All my life, I heard about the tremendous potential of Ionia, the unrealized potential.
Just like school systems are vital to a growing community, a hospital is an important piece of that.
1, 2, 3.
We always want people to want to live here. And one of the things that really benefits the community is that we have a hospital. This is the epicenter of healthcare in Ionia County.
For a community this size to have a state-of-the-art hospital to manage their healthcare is just unheard of in today's medical landscape.
You may find a new emergency department, a new wing, but they have built a whole facility at one time. It's very unusual.
We want to be able to offer that same level of patient-focused, state-of-the-art care so that people can get their care right here in Ionia.
One of the things that held us back was that our hospital was built in the 1950s, and walking in there is a nostalgic feeling, but you don't want nostalgia when you go into a hospital.
These facilities give us the capacity to attract new physicians and young physicians that are on the cutting edge of medical technologies.
This is going to be wonderful to be able to have access to Sparrow, the Mayo Clinic Care Network, all those things right here in Ionia.
It's just unlimited possibilities with this new hospital.
While it's a new facility, probably one of the nicest things is we're maintaining the same staff. It's the same family of people giving you the same great care. I think we're all inspired to treat the patients like they're our family, to provide the best care possible and treat them as well as we would treat, you know, a loved family member.
It's really exciting to me to try to tell the story to other people. It actually leads to the obvious question, what can others do to make the process go smoother? One of the things that people can do, obviously, is consider a financial contribution to the hospital.
People have different capacities to give. We want everyone to feel that they're a part of this hospital, they're a part of the healthcare in Ionia, and I really encourage people to step up and say, I support this hospital, I support this concept, I support this community.
This community deserves the same level of care right here at home.
This is something that we need to take ownership of, we need to be proud of, we need to trumpet how much this means to us.
This hospital will be around for many, many years, and we can all say in our community how proud we are of the quality of services available here in Ionia.